Welcome back to World Championship Wrestling, ladies and gentlemen. In just a few moments, I'll be speaking with Nature Boy Ric Flair. But now let's go back in time 1 week and join the closing moments of last week's Flair Muda confrontation. Flair upside down. He rolls down the apron. Up on top is Flair. Big elbow.
Jimmy,
in trouble.
I think this is getting... He's setting him up. It's getting over. As he says, I think he's going to take him to school right now.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. In just a few moments, we'll see Lex Luger defend the United States Heavyweight Championship. But I want to invite in one more time the World's Heavyweight Champion, Nature Boy Ric Flair, tomorrow on the NWA main event. At 6:05, he'll be taking on beautiful Bobby Eaton for the World's Heavyweight Championship. And I don't think anybody has got a more challenge ahead of them in the next few weeks. Tomorrow, Bobby Eaton, Starrcade coming up on December 13th. And what a battle we saw last week against Muda.
Well, what we saw last week was the start of another war in the life of Ric Flair. The great Muda came out last week and did exactly what I knew he would do, and that was give me a tremendous wrestling match. He's one of the greatest technicians in our sport. But the bottom line is, Muda, December 13th, Atlanta, Georgia, Starrcade, pal, you, my friend, just started to pay the dues for what you and Gary Hart and Buzz Sawyer and the Dragon Master will call the beginning and what I will call the end, because I'm standing before you, the wrestling world, as I have been for 10 years, custom made and ready to go. And the bottom line is, I'll be here next week with what you will know to be the biggest surprise in my wrestling career. So, Hart, I'm begging you, I'm asking you, I'm challenging you to be here on World Championship Wrestling next week to take me on one more time. If you've got the guts, bring your whole army, because next week I've got a surprise of a lifetime for you.